This one's not in memory. We're going to read it.
It's called Boogie Woogie Death.
Fear of death.
Boogie Woogie Death
is killing our now.
One cannot worry about now and be there at the same time.
Boom!
One cannot be in the moment with anxiety.
It is erasing our past.
We cannot cherish. Honor has no meaning.
It has aborted our future.
What is a dream?
We tell scared children they are safe and sacred.
Scared is sacred. Sacred is scared.
We wash tombstones with tears.
Cemeteries are decorated with rotting flowers.
Genie's bottle has been smashed.
Boogie Woogie Death, Boogie Woogie Death.
Pandora's box has been broken into. The excitement becomes the fear.
Hope is offered to quell the fear. Religion is born. Amen.
Then blinds us to the reality.
Amen.
By making anything sacred.
Amen.
We are scared into submission.
Blessed be what can be made to be believed.
Like magic?
We believe we are saved.
From life or death? Knowing of death exists so that we can experience evil and ugliness and then realize beauty and perfection and accept it all. And do it again, right now.
It is our reward for believing.
In the fear, boom!
Boogie Woogie Death.
No, not now, never.
Boogie Woogie Death.
No, not now, never.
Boogie Woogie Death.